A man was shot and killed overnight during an attempted carjacking in Logan Square. It happened at 1 o'clock this morning at Kimball and Barry. Alexis Andrade was sitting in a car with a woman when someone approached them and demanded their car. That led to a fight, and Andrade was shot in the arm, chest, and forehead. The gunman fled the scene. The woman inside the car was not injured.